In this video, I'm going to be going over how to create an account with Hostgator step by step from start to finish. I'll also be providing you with an exclusive Hostgator promo code that Hostgator has provided me with, so you can save some money on your Hostgator domain name and web hosting purchase. You will get up to 65% off Hostgator hosting, plus a free domain name for annual plans, or a domain discount for non-annual plans. Let's get started with the Hostgator tutorial. The first thing you want to do to create an account with Hostgator is to click the link in the description below so you can be taken to Hostgator and so you can take advantage of the Hostgator discount by getting up to 65% off. I've included the promo code to enter at checkout with the link. A little disclosure, the link is an affiliate link, meaning I receive a commission from Hostgator at no extra cost to you. Plus, you'll get an awesome Hostgator discount. Once you click the link in the description below, you'll be on the Hostgator homepage. Click the Get Started button. You'll now be on the Hostgator Plans page. You'll see three different plans you can choose from: the Hatchling, Baby, and Business plan. You'll see the discounted amount being shown for the plans. You'll be able to save even more than what is showing with our exclusive Hostgator promo code. The Hatchling plan is a great plan if you're going to have just one site or just starting out. If you're going to have multiple sites, the Baby plan is a good plan as it allows unlimited websites. The difference in the Hatchling and Baby plan is the Baby plan comes with unlimited websites, and the Hatchling plan, you are limited to just one site. The Business plan comes with unlimited sites like the Baby plan. It includes more features like a free upgrade to a positive SSL, free dedicated IP, and the Hostgator add-on SEO tools. Click the Buy Now button on the plan you want to select. For this tutorial, I'm going to select the Hatchling plan. You will now be on the Choose a Domain section. You'll see you'll get a free domain name for annual plans. If you go with the non-annual plan, you get a domain discount by using our exclusive promo code at checkout. You can type in a domain name that you like for your site. If you click the .com over to the right, you can choose the domain extension you want for your domain name. If you already own a domain name, you can click on the I already own this domain tab at the top and type in the domain you own. After you choose your domain, scroll down and you'll see the domain privacy protection that is selected if you chose a domain name. You can select or unselect domain privacy, completely up to you. I do recommend domain privacy as it'll keep your personal information private so that spammers and telemarketers won't have access to your personal information and contact you by phone and email with offers of their services. When you register a domain name, no matter what company you choose, the domain goes into the public Whois directory, as domain names are regulated. If you select domain privacy, it'll showcase Hostgator's default contact information instead of yours. Highly recommend domain privacy plus protection. Next, scroll down to the Choose a Hosting Plan section. You'll see under billing cycle, 36 months. If you click this, you'll see the pricing without the promo code. Let's now add in our exclusive Hostgator promo code. Scroll down to the Enter a Coupon Code section. Replace the promo code that is there with Cupid60. Scroll back up to the Billing Cycle section. You'll now see the new discounted rate showing. You can choose to pay monthly, every 6 months, 12 months, or 36 months. Once you choose a hosting term to go with, scroll down to the Create Your Hostgator Account section. Enter an email address and password. Next, scroll down to the Enter Billing Info section. Input your billing information. You can also choose to pay with PayPal if you wish. Next, scroll down to the Add Additional Services section. This is where you can select any Hostgator add-on services that you want. All these add-ons are completely optional. You'll see the SSL certificate add-on. Hostgator does come with a free SSL certificate for your site, so this add-on isn't necessary unless you want to upgrade to a positive SSL certificate, which will allow you to show a site security badge on your site if you'd like. And with the positive SSL certificate, you'll have a $10,000 limited guarantee warranty by Komodo. Next, you will see SiteLock Essentials. This add-on checks your website daily for malware and protects your site from hackers and malicious attacks. It will notify you if your site has been hacked into and malicious code has been placed into it. SiteLock Essentials also removes malware automatically. This add-on can be beneficial and give you peace of mind if your site were to get hacked into and malware is placed on it. If you're going to be using WordPress for your site, there are free security plugins that do a good job at security as well. The next add-on is Professional Email. This add-on provides you with an email address ending in your domain name, along with other features provided by Google Workspace, such as Gmail, Calendar, Chat, Cloud Storage with Drive, Video Conferencing with Meet, and many more Google Workspace features. I do want to note that Hostgator does come with free email addresses ending in your domain name, so this add-on isn't necessary unless you really want to utilize all the added features with Google Workspace. The next add-on is Site Backup. This will back up your site daily, and you can restore your site to a previous backup with a click of a button with their one-click restore. This add-on can be a good one because if your site gets hacked into or you mess something up while creating it or editing it, you can restore it to the version right before whatever happened took place, and everything will be back to normal. This add-on can be very beneficial as you never know when you might need it. The next add-on is Hostgator SEO Tools. Hostgator SEO Tools will provide you with reports, insights, and analytics regarding the SEO for your site, and it'll recommend things to do to improve the SEO of your site. It will also report your site to search engines. This add-on isn't really necessary. It touches the basics in terms of SEO and is limited in what it tracks. It could be helpful for some if you aren't familiar with SEO at all. Next, you'll be at the Enter a Coupon Code section. If you haven't already, replace the promo code that is there with Cupid60 to take advantage of our exclusive Hostgator discount. Now just scroll down and accept the terms and conditions and click the Checkout Now button. You will now be directed to a thank you page. Hostgator will now email you your Hostgator receipt and your Hostgator billing and cPanel login credentials so you can begin in creating your site. Hostgator will now automatically take you to the Hostgator dashboard. If you click the Launch cPanel button, it'll take you to the Hostgator cPanel. That is my Hostgator tutorial on how to create an account with Hostgator. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment letting us know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as the comments help improve our tutorial. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more Hostgator web hosting tutorial videos.